Moms and dads, boys and girls, Stone Mountain Park proudly presents the Enchanted Tree Lighting Ceremony.
Christmas isn't celebrated the same way all around the world. In different countries, people have their own special traditions.
Really? Like what?
Well, in Mexico, they celebrate Las Posadas. Families reenact Mary and Joseph's journey to Bethlehem, going from house to house seeking shelter.
I know that story.
Yes, you do. And at each stop, they sing songs, break open piñatas filled with candy, decorate with poinsettias, and enjoy traditional foods like tamales.
That sounds a lot like us. We have a birthday party for Jesus on Christmas Eve.
Let's see. In Germany on December 6th, children clean and polish their shoes.
They polish their shoes? That's no fun.
Well, they want to make sure they are clean for St. Nicholas to fill with sweets and small gifts.
St. Nicholas? Who's that?
St. Nicholas is a man that lived a long time ago in a place far away from here. He's very kind and very generous. At night, he would often leave gifts for those that needed them, especially good boys and girls.
That sounds just like Santa Claus!
And in Sweden, on December 13th, they celebrate St. Lucia's Day, a festival of light. Girls dress in white gowns wearing a crown of candles.
A candle crown? I bet they have to be really careful.
It's a beautiful way to signify light and warmth during the darkest time of the year. Then they celebrate with saffron buns and ginger cookies.
I bet Santa loves ginger cookies.
And in France, there's the tradition of the Yule log. They burn a large wooden log in the fireplace from Christmas Eve all the way to New Year's Day.
Oh, we have a fireplace too. We can burn a log.
They even make a dessert Yule log called the bouche de noël that is covered in chocolate and eaten on Christmas Day.
Yummy!
In Ethiopia, Christmas is on January 7th, and everyone attends a church service with priests carrying beautifully embroidered umbrellas that are used for decoration. Then everyone joins in for a feast of bread and spicy stew.
Umbrellas? At Christmas? Wow!
And in India, instead of umbrellas, they use mangoes and banana trees and even exchange mango leaves as a symbol of peace. Mango leaves are an important tradition in India because the mango tree is considered sacred. Down in Australia, with Christmas in the summer, families celebrate with picnics, barbecues, and beach outings, and they even welcome Santa as he arrives on a surfboard.
A surfboard? Wow!
But one of my favorites is England. Christmas is all about a cozy, festive atmosphere. People love to build Christmas crackers, share a Christmas pudding, and wear colorful paper crowns. And of course, there's the tradition of sending Christmas cards to loved ones, spreading joy and warmth, and hanging them up as a decoration near the Christmas tree. Emma, do you know why we decorate a Christmas tree?
Because it's fun.
Oh, yes. But the Christmas tree also has a special history. You see, a long time ago, there was a kind priest who wanted to share the beauty of the Christmas season with his family. One winter night, he looked up at the starry sky and saw how the stars shone through the evergreen trees, reminding him of the night when Jesus was born. So, he brought an evergreen tree into his home, symbolizing God's eternal love and their unshakable faith. They decorated the trees with candles to represent the guiding stars of the wise men. This tradition soon spread to many countries, and people began decorating their trees with various ornaments and lights.
I like that too. I like it because all of the world celebrates differently, but everyone loves Christmas, just like me.
Want to know my favorite family tradition?
Yes, Mommy.
I love that on Christmas Eve, you always recite your favorite Christmas poem, and then that night, when you are all snuggled up in bed, Santa arrives and brings lots of joy to all the good boys and girls of the world.
Me too, Mommy.
In fact, Emma, I would love for you to share your Christmas poem with me right now.
So many good girls and boys all together smiling up at me can only mean one thing, that I have made it to Stone Mountain Park, and it's time to fill all crossroads with the spirit of Christmas. You see, Christmas is about joy and laughter and celebrating with the ones you love, and nothing fills the spirit faster than a good old-fashioned Christmas tree. And look, right here, on this very lawn, is a very special enchanted tree that will be perfect for our Christmas spirit. You see, a Christmas tree can be as cool and as comforting as the winter snow. Or, it can be as colorful and as sweet as the candy cane. It's a gift that will shine so big and bright that it can be viewed from the heavens. But to me, the best kind of Christmas tree is something traditional, just like the one IMMERSICVE always decorates at the North Pole. An enormous green spruce with great big ornaments and garland and twinkle lights. And I don't know about you, but nothing brings a twinkle to my eye like decorating a tree with my family and all of my special friends. And now, I'm going to need some help from all of you. What? You didn't think I could do all of this by myself, did you? Since I don't have my trusty elves to help me this evening, I am going to enlist each and every one of you to help me stir up just a bit of Christmas magic to light up our enchanted tree. And I do mean all of us. That's me, you, you, and yes, even you. Every single good little boy and girl in Stone Mountain Park. Together, we must look up into the sky and shout with all of our might. Dash away, dash away, dash away all. All together now, are you ready? Dash away, dash away, dash away all. Louder, with all of your joy and with all of your heart. Dash away, dash away, dash away all. Look, oh, that's it, keep it going. Dash away, dash away, dash away all.
That's right, that's right.
We did it. We built the most magical Christmas tree ever. Filled Stone Mountain with the spirit of Christmas. I hope each of you will take a little piece of that Christmas magic home with you tonight.
And now, I want to want to do it for all my good boys and girls out there, as well as all of those young at heart. Look up to the sky for your gift in summer.
Merry Christmas to all!
For the Enchanted Tree Lighting Ceremony. We hope you and your family enjoyed this special event. We invite you to join us in Crossroads, where a magical visit to the North Pole awaits. Enjoy the Northern Lights immersive 3D experience and play in Santa's Winter Wonderland. Explore a prehistoric trail of dinosaur explore to see how dinosaurs celebrate Christmas. You certainly don't want to miss Highland Spectacular, an immersive holiday celebration with a chance of snow. Then join us back here on the Memorial Lawn at the end of the night to see Aurora, the Princess of Light, fly across the night sky. Most importantly, we hope you and your family continue to enjoy your adventure here at Stone Mountain Park.